Look alive.
We got this. Oh, watch out.
See
you. Oh, God.
No.
Dude, I just got the teabag from hell.
The guzzler is down.
All right, so before we start, I'd like to introduce Seaman Guzzler, our lowest ranking official. Go ahead and wave. Go ahead and wave. Oh, God.
One with the hand straight up that looks like he's waving. I don't know how more specific I could be.
I mean, wait.
That
is... It's next to it. Okay.
This is why he's the lowest ranking.
That's why they took away my pants.
And Petty Officer Smucatelli. I'm his immediate superior. I don't have wave. Oh, crap. I messed it up.
How do you not have wave? There you go.
I don't have it. And I'd like to introduce you to our captain of this ship, the USS The Floater, Captain Longplank.
Is that where we're going? Welcome aboard,
going with the SS Spamar one.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. So, Bray, the rules are we casually drink as we play and let the jokes go. That's about all the rules we have. Y'all can just call me Casey now. We can drop the S.
Okay.
Casey? All
yeah.
Right. All right, Casey.
Y'all can just call me
Jack Wagon.
We can drop the S.
Okay.
He gets to be shot collar for life. Around? I don't know. Don't give him a big head, Sentinel.
Oh, I don't know if you guys heard, but I'm pretty sure Sentinel just found this based on 100% fact.
No, I saw it, and I said, don't give you a big head. No.
Damn it.
What happened?
No. We saw it.
I'm pretty sure I've read that somewhere. Did somebody platinum? Who platinumed? I don't even, who are we talking about?
I don't know.
I platinumed in my jeans.
Some jack wagon, I don't know. Whoa.
Platinumed in my jeans.
Oh, okay.
You didn't already buy that? Come on, son.
Oh, hey, you should come on, son.
God, just do it. Already had it on.
Yes, I did buy that.
Come on, son.
He got it when he had platinum.
I could do that if I had platinumed.
Is that going to be a thing now? It's like, oh, yeah, when he platinumed.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's cool. I'm just waiting by the road of sacrifices. No big deal, you know?
Oh, I'm at the demon with Sigmire.
That's where I'm coming up to.
Sigmire. Good Lord. Shut up.
Sounds like a quagmire when it's done.
Yeah. Giggity.
Uh-oh. I messed up.
I already got like 50 dried fingers from the handmaiden because I basically sat down with her and I was like, hey, okay, look, listen. Shrine handmaiden, listen. I'm really not trying to fuck around right now. I'm trying to do some co-op. Look, if you hadn't heard already, I platinumed this game, so you should probably sell me at least 200. But I'll sell for 50. Wait, oh shit, have I been invaded? Wait, who's Marcy?
It's who you're gonna fight.
I guess so. Marcy, I'm trying to do shit, Marcy. What are you doing?
Don't you know he's platinum, Marcy? God.
Marcy, don't you know I platinumed this game? You should probably run right now. You guys are invaded?
Yes, hurry up, Adam.
All right,
yes, they have
there.
A platinum, Adam. We need you right away.
We can't
give
do this without a platinum.
Give me a second. I'll show up. I'll bust out my
They keep telling us about
platinum.
It. They're relentless.
I will bust out my platinum, and then we will compare sizes of the platinum.
So do you show it? Do you show it to the invader, and they go away?
What you do is you literally hold it in your right hand.
Oh, it's
and
like a shield?
In the face with it.
It's a shield?
It's like a shield.
Wow. Platinum.
I'm there.
Platinum. Oh, alright, I'm coming back.
And now for something completely different.
Platinum.
Ball sack.
Platinum.
Ball sack.
Platinum.
I'm open!
Platinum.
Over here!
There he is.
I see.
Wait, don't move. Let me see if I can no-scope him.
Hold on, what's wave to him first. Wave to him. Wave to him. Wave.
Oh, fuck that. Chuck fireballs.
Look at all the tree guys.
You got time to wave. Oh, God.
I messed up.
Why did you aggro all of them?
I ain't going down there. Hi, hold on.
You can't see me behind the tree, right?
Oh, I was not ethical.
Oh, my God. Did you just backstab that
I
man?
Did. And he was saying hi.
No.
I spongied it.
Oh, yeah, he did. Like, nah,
Bungie came in like a wrecking ball, dude. That was no joke. That was awesome.
Is that the song we're singing today? I came in like a wrecking ball. Sentinel said we gotta wait up for you because your platinum trophy's so damn heavy.
Oh, you know he's got that on a chain.
It's been really bothersome. You guys have no idea. I had to go to the doctor because it was giving me back problems. Like, I just don't even know what to do. He said, Adam, maybe you should consider a more ergonomic chair because your lumbar isn't being properly supported while you hold your platinum.
Oh, so, God, that's disgusting. So everything you just said is just... Sorry.
Guys, did I mention I platinum?
Oh, God. No, over here.
To the side.
Up here. To the left, baby. Oh my God, now we're invaded by Hazel? Are you serious? So many invasions.
Just for Hazel?
We need to get out of this.
I love that band.
God damn it.
We need to get out of this area. This area sucks balls.
Oh, you aggroed him, you joke wagons. We got invaded again, guys.
Oh, God, here he comes, too. It's a pyromancer.
Thank you. For the host.
Hey.
Good lord, we still have like everybody has their own bad guy to fight.
Yeah, ow. This is kind of awesome though.
A little bit. Ow. I'm like dodging horribly this. Nope, you can't hit me through a tree.
Dude, invader, get his
got
ass.
Him.
Get
I
his
got
ass.
Him. I got him.
Oh no. I'm dead. I'm
so dead. I'm gonna die.
Oh no, guys, I'm so scared.
No.
I'm hiding behind a tree because I'm gonna die.
I'm not so scared. Platinum guy. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it, that's two.
I'm so scared, guys. I'm letting you die first. I'm not lying there. I'm getting this count.
You die first.
I'm getting this count up.
And we're running.
Hey, you running? God. Damn it, Casey.
You're running.
Damn it, Casey, you're going on the ladder. You're leaving me alone.
Oh, no!
No!
You don't need your battle buddy, sir!
You're fucking... No! I'm holding on your rope. Casey left me to die alone!
You know we can't get that platinum up the ladder!
I call bullshit.
Sentinel, bro, I went to Fort Jackson for training before I got deployed. That was the only army base I've ever been to.
Jackson.
Fort Jackson. South Carolina.
Yeah. Sorry, Miss Jackson.
Okay. It's their boot camp now. So they actually trained us in combat and actual weapons.
Sing while Casey has talks.
Oh, okay.
While Casey. Get him, Guzzler.
He's dead. That was pretty accurate.
It's fine.
Maximus just guzzled all those soul arrows. Oh my goodness.
Don't you kick Sister Hazel.
Run!
Got him! I got the invader, guys! Ah!
Yeah, buddy!
Well, that does us a whole.
Oh, I got another one. I got another one.
I mean, I'd have to go back.
We're having an honorable duel.
Are you serious? Come down this way, dude.
R1 Baxter. Hey, JNR, that's my game plan. All right. If you haven't noticed, I think you're new here. Got him too. Yes. Woo! I'm on a roll. I gotta pee again.
That is medicine souls.
Oh, Grackle.
That is medicine souls.
Thanks for coming up, Grackle. I appreciate you.
Sure. What happened? What about a platinum?
You got one? Is that what?
Wait, what?
That it?
What? Who got a platinum? Wait, who got it?
What happened?
Wait. Let me check my trophies. Oh, shit, guys. I got a platinum.
Yeah. I want it. Uh-oh. I'm fighting Herschel by myself.
Herschel?
No.
Are we in The Walking Dead?
Yeah, right.
Shut up, you asshole. I got parried. I'll see you there.
We need to write these names down. So far we got Siegmeier, we got Herschel. Yeah, right? It's adding up here.
Oh my god, who the hell are those guys?
Run through the fog gate, do you see it?
Also describe
okay. No, I see it.
Oh my goodness. Hurry up, Alter. Please.
I see two people going at it like champs.
Just run past them.
Oh no, fuck off,
please. Are you still playing Dark Souls or what are you doing?
We did pretty good though, guys.
I think
we did great.
I think we did okay.
I'm sorry we weren't at the platinum standards, but Jesus, come on, man.
We did pretty good.
I mean, let's just be honest. Like, I mean, it's. I mean, as a personal platinum holder.
Oh God.
I
I'd like to thank you all for coming out to number two of Drink Souls. It's been a blast. We will see you hopefully next weekend, and we appreciate you all coming out. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice.
Man,
look at that.
All right, guys. What we're going to do is take a seat.
Do you want me to run and jump?
Yeah, dude, do the run and jump.
All right. Oh, shit. I'm running on the edge. Oh, God, I thought I was about to die. Wow.
All right, guys, I'm about to take that one for the team.
It has been a blast, and I will see you guys next time.
Woo!
Hang a ball, motherfucker!
Alright, guys.
Awesome.
It's been a blast.
Oh, man.
We have fun.
Right, see you next time, everybody.
We will see you guys next time. Have a good one, guys.
Everybody.
Good night.